strength, O Chosen. waxes full. Go forth to the kingdom where the usurper awaits. Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead. Was I out? Where'd everybody go? Demons everywhere. Yeah! hope everyone's okay. What is it, boy? Something's coming. A truck? Yeah?
it's me, Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family.
Talcott?
Yeah.
No way.
Yes way. Welcome back, Your Majesty. Yes, sir. That's right. Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay. We should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Yeah, you sure look different, though.
You think so? Guess I've grown some these 10 years.
10 years?
The guys must be pinching themselves right now.
Where are they, anyway?
Listalem, more often than not, but they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage. She's a tough one, but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives them a call.
Huh.
Speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there. You know, ever since you disappeared, Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime, nonstop. Listalem still has light, thanks to the power plant, so just about everyone's taken refuge there.
Only there?
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time to time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open, though. One of the few places that is.
So, Sid, is he still alive and kicking?
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Listalem. Someone suggested he move the garage there too, but old man Sid wasn't having it. He called it a big fat chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
That sounds like Sid, all right.
Miss Cindy said she didn't mind either way, so the garage will probably stay put for a while. And without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to. With all the demons prowling around, more folk were getting hurt. Or worse. So Iris talked the Marshal into taking out the demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her. Gladio and the others, they lend him a hand whenever they can. Prompto spends most of his time hunting around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He hunts too. We tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen. He said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
Never got his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But that being said, he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Prompto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them together nowadays. They still work as a team every once in a while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty. Everyone will be so happy to see you. Don't worry, I won't be going anywhere. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
That's all you have to say for yourself after all this time?
Nacht! It's you! It's really That's you!
It. I hadn't realized.
Well, well. You kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to. We've got catching up to do. Let's head inside.
Welcome. Come again.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. We've even got some former Imperials fighting for us. The toughest of them said she used to lead a band of mercenaries.
Aranea?
So you do know her. Well, I'm not surprised. The Marshal said she was feared far and wide back in the day. But now she's revered among the Lucian masses. Same with her men, Biggs and Wedge. Each of them leads their own small army.
That's great.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. Oh, right. About the Empire.
Huh.
Gladio brought back word that both the Emperor and High Commander were dead. With those two gone, Niflheim pretty much fell apart.
Yeah, figured.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. The Chancellor's still around, though. In Insomnia. Nobody who saw him had any clue what he might have been up to. Their stories piqued Ignis's curiosity. I ended up helping Ignis look into the matter, digging through old records, even joining him on trips to the royal tombs.
Royally roped into it.
It's cool. I'm a bit of a history buff myself. But we did discover something pretty weird.
Huh?
While we were poring over all those ancient texts, one name caught our eye. Ardens. Apparently he was hailed as a savior, healing all those who were ravaged by demons. Only to end up branded a demon himself. A dubious charge, I'd say. By all accounts, he was just as human as you and me.
Huh.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. On the bright side, we've come a little closer to understanding the demons.
And?
You see, I'd always thought they were animals. Only more hideous and savage. But it turns out they're just ordinary people. Unlucky folk infected by something or other that transformed them into monsters. There's no known cure as of yet. So death is the only mercy. I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. We've got a lot of survivors pouring in from Accordo, too. What with all the demon attacks there as of late? I don't think it's much better here. Lestalem's practically overflowing with refugees from Insomnia. The Empire's recovery assistance fell by the wayside, and demons overran the city. Thankfully, Iris and the Marshal managed to evacuate the civilians. Now there's no one left, except the demons. I spent my childhood in the Crown City. It's sad knowing it's gone, you know?
Not for long. I became the king to reclaim our home, and now I'm back, as promised.
What were these years and you remembered?
You bet.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. Your Majesty? Do you remember my grandfather?
Yeah.
There's something I wasn't able to tell you back then. Grandpa died because of me. It was my fault. An Imperial officer approached me in town. Asked if I was from the Crown City, and that was just the beginning.
What brings you here, young man? You didn't come here by yourself, did you? Oh, your grandfather's a butler at a manor. How very grand. Oh, he rubs shoulders with the royal family. You must be ever so proud. I answered him without thinking. A little after that, the man showed up at our hotel.
Talcott.
Think what you will of me, but please know that Grandpa didn't give you away.
Listen.
Yeah?
You're not a kid anymore. You should know by now what happened that day wasn't your fault. None of it. You know, it's hard to ask someone about their pain, but it's just as hard to share your own with someone else. I appreciate you opening up to me, and I swear I'll make things right. But believe me when I say nobody blames you. Not me, not your grandpa. Trust me, you have the king's word.
I suppose you're right, Your Majesty. Thank you. Safe travels, Your Majesty.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit. The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah. This is it.
Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
With pleasure.
Okay, I don't need
sight to sense what's happening.
You know, you don't seem as jumpy as before.
Get it!
Maybe I'm just better at hiding it?
Maybe.
Get some.
Wow! Smooth moves, Noct!
Haven't fought together like this in ages.
Really takes it back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way. Ready for this?
It's time.
Ignis is in trouble.
Shame.
Let's take it down to the underground.
We've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Huh. Guess you're right.
A powerful aura and some anger.
Not good.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Show them the power of teamwork! Move it or lose it!
Drat.
I'm sensing a powerful aura. And some anger.
Only a little bit further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Ah. Assert you.
Nice one, Prompto!
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Hey!
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Hey!
pulling out that one.
Brand new just for you.
Gladio.
Grow hotter.
What can we do to kill it?
Stay back so it doesn't kill us.
Flames never stop.
We're super hot now!
Sprung out in a blaze.
We're done here.
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop.
On we go.
At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Eh. He'll save our legs the walk up.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. Then so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago. I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one to take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like. Gotta take one from our zany adventures. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
What? Something catch your eye there, bud?
A shot of us in combat might be cool. You thinking back to when we took that? I can't beat that. A shot of all four of us together.
Through it all, we had each other.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
So you are the chosen king. Chosen indeed. Chosen to die.
Yeah! Hey! Oh! Oh!
both of me.
Let it be done!
My revenge is soon at hand. How long have I waited?
Don't worry. It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last! Of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing. I have lived in darkness for ages!
Get that meat!
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. Time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Thank you.
Ready? Steady?
Really?
Push!
Something so heavy!
Unbelievable!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by.
Guys, even pushing
hard as I can
with everything I've got,
we'll be there in no time.
Check it out.
What?
Up ahead, the sign.
Nice.
You made me think we were close.
Hey, is that all you got?
Pretty much.
Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. When every arm is crumbled, won't you stand by me?
Oh,
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
You